Yeah, my name is Erich and I'm the general manager of the garage.
And so what does your job entail?
The job is to oversee the whole operations and the business. Red Bull Air Race has to become number one of motorsports in the world, and this is a kind of a business I have to oversee and to make the necessary progress. I've always been interested in flying and in challenges like flying. But the FAI is our, let's say, our partner. This partnership, let's say, is important for us because, therefore, based on that, we can name it the Red Bull Air Race World Championship. And the FAI is a kind of a supervising body.
What is the best way for young people who see this event and want to fly to get into the air?
Yeah, they have to join the respective schools, flying schools, and being really interested, not just flying because it's fun or flying because it's, let's say, modern, but they have to be really, let's say, on it. So they have to study, they have to keep, let's say, their mental form, and they have also to keep their physical form in order to fly in a safe and a good manner.